I'm holding on your rope, got me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. You say that it's too late to apologize.
Alright, so I've been hearing, and I thought I'd best I'd give them the wash. So, there you go. She's not the cleanest, but she'll do the job. But yeah, look at that, nice and clean now, eh? There's a couple of them hopped up here, so yeah, it saves getting the wash down hose out at the cashier, make your job easier, eh?